We're here because the principal, Andrew Chubb, is an outstanding educationalist, and he's encouraged us to try something new. So we've assembled 21 entrepreneurs to come and share what we've learnt in business over a grand total of 378 years with his entire Year 9 cohort in one day. That's 270 students picking up what we got right and we got wrong. And hopefully they're going to learn from it.
I think it's all right as a group of kind of entrepreneurs as part of FEO to sit and talk about what we do and kind of share that. But actually coming into a school and engaging with young people face to face actually educates us just as much as it shares insights with them.
It's an absolute first for us. It's a first for the city of Hull, and we believe it's a first in the UK. And we're not trying to give the children all the answers, but we are trying to give them a different set of questions so they can then decide if they've ever thought about working for themselves in the future.
I think today has been great. It's been a very educational day and worth it, actually.
Even though people might not understand your idea properly, as long as like you focus on it and you believe that it can work, then it will eventually, with a bit of hard work.
I've learnt that coming together as a team is a lot better than doing it on your own, because otherwise we'd have just been struggling.
Hearing what they've done and how they've done it, it just shows me how I can get there.
They'll feel inspired, motivated, excited, have some great ideas. And I think if just one of the children can go away and with an idea and think, I want to do something with that idea, not necessarily now, but maybe in the future, then it's been a very successful day.
It's a really mixed group, so there's lots of people who are kind of slowly thinking about their ideas, but others that are just chomping at the bit to get to the end of the day and kind of present their idea and tell people what they've been up to.
I really hope that they understand that we've created a unique opportunity for them. Whether or not the day works, it's not up to me, it's not up to the presenters, but it's up to the students. And already we've seen some fantastic signs that 7 or 8 people already in a class of 270 are showing they've got just what it takes to be the next Richard Branson or the next Mark Zuckerberg. So that's great news for Hull.